You know what I just realized? Fred Mertz is my number one smoking buddy, and here's why. Before I was a medicator, Fred loved it, and here's why I think he did. When he was a puppy, somebody I know, somebody in my family, broke his leg on purpose when they were drunk. It sucks. So he has a bum paw, and I think that before I was into medicating, when people around me were doing it, he loved it because I think it helped him with his little pain. So, like, A, he's been a stoner before me. And then B, Fred's been with me when I've been the lowest of lows. And I'm just medicating. And he doesn't judge me. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna use this for the first time. Okay, good. I usually get these liters of bottled water, so I'm glad that fits. Oh, there's a button I'm supposed to push down here somewhere. Okay. Alright. Start. Whoa! I didn't even see what I wanted. Okay, here's the options. Alright, let's see what happens. Ooh, it's spooky lighting. Alright, let's see what happens. And I also like that I still get to see, like, outside, so it's like I still get a view. Best view in the house, though. It's over there, it's just Mertz's. Woohoo! Oh my gosh, you guys, this is so freaking awesome. Like, and it's gonna be so much cheaper in the end now that I don't have my gym membership. And I feel so good about this. I'm going to save a lot of money, and this is so awesome to be able to be in my own element and not have to worry about getting off a machine, people staring, you know. So I heard back from the German photographer. He will be working on the photos on Monday, so good thing I have a couple sets that I shot with Ed Burns that I still haven't posted yet. So that's what I'm going to be working on at some point this weekend, whether it's today or early tomorrow for Model Monday. Again, Shabbat Shalom to all of you. So Danielle and I are here at the Stonecutter.
Yeah,
and what we're going to do is we're going to have all the behind the scenes stuff on my Instagram. So go to my Instagram, my public.
Everything in the store, and if you buy something, you need to cut the line.
We made it in.
Yay!
And we're early for lunch. It's fun.
Alright, try not to break a nail here.
Don't say that. Don't shoot your eye out.
You do, you safe.
Yes. Don't shoot your eye out.
Who robs Kingfish of their sight? Who rigs every Oscar night? We do. We do. Welcome to Stonecutter's
Night! Show Dad, get out of here.
I'm working on it.
Okay.
Hey, everybody.
Hey.
John and Garb. If you'd like to be John and Garb, please send a self-addressed envelope to P.O. Box.
John and Garb.
It's gonna be awesome to talk about John.
Truths are like all said.
Saka Julia, Lisa says to be proud. So if you guys didn't see, I was like going up. I did stuff on my public Instagram. Stonecutters is over.
I'm drunk.
Uh-oh. Having fun at the comic book store. Love it. Saka Julia.
We do. Ooh.
props gave fish of their sight.
Who rigged every Oscar night?
We.